Chief Makwanyane, who was part of the team that was appointed to contribute in the parliament reforms, says his take is that three pillars being government, governance and the state, each has its own functions, of which if understood clearly, everything would go smoothly in regard to the reform process. He further pointed out that it is time Basotho rebuild the country in unity rather than pointing fingers on one another. I'm Puluke Motebe, reporting for LTV News, Maseru.